Thank you. down here, he's dropped his GoPro down.